हेलो क्लास, वेलकम टू डीजेस ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म। एंड एज यू नो दैट वी आर डिस्कसिंग चैप्टर 4 एनलाइविंग अ प्रेजेंट। सो दिस इज अ प्रैक्टिकल क्लास, सो इट्स कंसर्न प्रैक्टिकल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ योर दिस चैप्टर। सो लास्ट प्रैक्टिकल वी डिड हाउ टू अप्लाई एनिमेशन अ पर्टिकुलर टेक्स्ट or particular image, and also see how to manage other options related to animation. So in today's class we have concerned about transition, how to apply transition, and what would the output if I apply transition. So let's move there and check it. So just for the time being, so these are the glimpse of the last day that we did. So suppose that this is the slide where you want to apply the transition. So transition is applied on slide, not a particular text or image. Okay, so this is the aspect to keep in mind and do practical. So what should we here? First determine the slide where you have to apply. So here I have selected slide number 2, and here I want to apply my transition. So there is a collection of tabs here, so in which we have to click on transitions tab, and in it there is a 3 groups. First preview, second is transition to this slide, and another is timing. So first of all, our concern with transition to this slide. So now you can see on the screen that a glimpse of transition. So if you explore them, then you just have to click on the more button, and you have the see all the transition provided by MS Office. So these are the aspects, and they are also forcated into subtle, exciting and dynamic content. So these are transition are used on different occasions. So but the main thing is that these all are transition. So if you have to just normal transition, so just to go through the subtle, not an effect, but exciting is that to express your presentation, or just that something you have to show in very beautiful manner, what you expect, and just think that in the such last topic emphasize it is just like here transition exciting. It's concerned more effective to express your presentation, and dynamic content is also a means it creates or is provide a transition where that things to be look like a dynamic. So these are the subtle difference between these things, and just we go through the practical. So we have decided to where we have to apply, that is slide 2, and now we open the transition function. So right now just I have select this animation, so you can see the preview as well. And if you want to again to see the preview, just go to the group of preview and click there. So you can see the how to transition work. This is the basic thing that I describe you now. And just if you make your transition some other way, then we have effect option. So if you select particular transition according to or corresponding to that, MS Office provides some effect. So what by default it provides vertical, and we can also customize it by horizontal. So it depends upon our desire what you want to apply. So just if you click on horizontal, then you can see the transition moves to vertically. So these tools are covered now, and these are the very simpler one. And now that we have another group, that is timing. So in timing, we have these items. So one by one, I will tell you what purpose of applying this. So as you know, or as you experience, that I have applied transition on the slide second. Okay. And suppose you have more than two or thrice slides, so there is an option of for this to apply to all. If you click this, then all slide will be move according to that transition. So this is this option. If you want to apply any sound, that to just click on more button or drop down button, and here is the list of sounds, and just you apply and check that what would be the effect if I apply it. So basically what happens when the slide moves to one to another, then a particular sound emerged what you have selected in this section. So these are the things. Suppose that coin I have chosen, and just check out the preview. You can see Rauna. Again you can see. So now can you experience that during the transition a coin has been dropped on the surface. That kind of sound produced just as same as what we have chosen. So these are the expect duration is like that particular timing that a transition takes how much time. Suppose 1 second, 2 second, 3 second. So within that period, this transition would be finished. Okay. And just there is another option is advanced slide. So for the purpose of this, just we have two options. First is on mouse click, and another is after. So this is the one of the important also. If we check out with the on mouse click, then we have to click when we have to transition. Okay. But if you think that when you are going to present yourself in meeting or somebody somewhere else, and you know that in particular time you can deliver your lecture, and you don't want to click, and just you want to that automatically that slide come to you. So just you have specified that timing. Okay, suppose that I apply here 10. Okay, so I check out. So automatically this time the next will be come. So just I apply to all, and just let's slide show. This is the first these are the slide changing movement automatically. I'm not clicking or doing something to be express. Automatically 10 second the slide or transition would be take place. So these are the things which you can see now. So my dear students, this is for sufficient for today, and just look one times, two twice, thrice, and gain the concept how to we apply transition. So for the time being, we have to leave now because there is a time limit. So take care and bye.